Hi beauties and curls, welcome back. You know we're in a different spot right now, but it's still me. If you are new, I just want to say a welcome, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button on your way out. Yeah, we have a whole lot of fun here, and we are talking about saving. Let's save 10K on my channel, and yeah, let's get straight into this haul because this is a special haul, okay? This is a haul where I only spent $24 in total, in addition with my gift cards, going to Ulta, Sephora, and the Nordstrom anniversary sale. So I'm going to share some tips and tricks on how to save on a budget as well as to get what you want. So you probably already saw by now my video with Serene Wu and talking about investment pieces. Absolutely, totally in a shift mind. I'm not about just buying whatever now just because it's on sale. I want to buy on the sale things that I want. I hope that makes sense. Shop during the sale, but shop with a list of things that you want, not things just to go in and buy. You know, if you have a fashion aesthetic, if you have a beauty aesthetic, you want to shop within those means. If you have a fashion style, you definitely want to go towards that. Just don't shop on a whim. Shop with purpose. And use your gift cards during that time. So you're going to see that during the Nordstrom anniversary sale. I had an Ulta gift card, and Sephora actually sent me like $15 off. So yeah, with being VIB Rouge. So you'll see what I mean by that. So let's just jump right into the video. Right now, we're going to talk about Sephora. I love these Shisedo cotton pads. I've gone through, this is probably my third one that I am going through. I love these. Once you go Shisedo, you don't go back. I mean, I've tried going back and it's just not the same, to be honest with you. And you get a good amount. I think you get 165 for 10 bucks. But like I said, I used a gift card. So it was basically I'm shopping on someone else's coin for me. It's basically like going into the store and having a shopping spree on somebody else's money. I love that feeling. And yeah, so the other thing I waited for and I just got was the Stila Magnificent Metals Glitter and Glow. I got this. This is in Kitten Karma. I've been waiting to get this, but I just wanted to see if I was going to still incorporate glitter in my beauty regimen. This is for special occasions and events, so I wanted to get this. I did go in and swatch the ones that I wanted to see were comparable to me. And this one, I felt like even if you put it a certain color under it, you still can see that color through it. So I got Kitten Karma. The other thing I got, this is what I got with my $15 off. This is the Hourglass Radiant Bronze Light. And I've been waiting to get this. I wanted it so badly. I was going to use my discount at Namie's or at Nigel's, but I felt like this was a better deal, especially since I got $15 off. So in actuality, this is retail for $50. I got $15 off, so it was like $35, and I used a gift card, so I didn't use any money. So I really can't wait to try this. Another item I got was the Pro Crease. This is when they had their sale. This is when Sephora had their sale, and this is what I'm talking about. They had their sale. I had a gift card, so this is the Pro Crease number 10 brush by Sephora, so I picked up one of those. I got the Bright Future Gel Concealer in Eclair, and I also got the NARS, which I have been loving, y'all. Oh, I didn't have this in my collection, and this is another thing. These are things that I really, concealer I use most of the time. So some of these are like re-ups, and I have not tried the new formulation of this. I got it when it was a long time ago, and I didn't like it because it didn't disperse enough of the product. But I've heard that they fixed that, so I wanted to try this. The Radiance Bronze Light, I have one thing that's kind of like that, but I've always wanted to try this. I love Hourglass. I don't have a glitter, like I have Midnight Cowboy, but I wanted something that could be a quick fix. That one's more like a liner. I could put it all over my eyes, but I wanted to try one of the Magnificent Metals. I needed another Pro Brush. I love Sephora brushes, and y'all know these are like re-ups for me. This I don't have really in my collection. I don't have a liquid blush, so I felt like that this was justified to get, and I love it. I swatched it. I know that I'm going to use it. I have been using this nonstop. You're probably going to see this in a favorites video, but I love this. I got it in Dolce Vita, and thanks to my girl Kiko Beauty. You know, it's always great to do some research here on YouTube to see. She does have a full review. I'll try to link it down below if I can remember. But she talks about this shade, and she is very detailed. She used to work at Sephora, so y'all, she does have some good deets, and I love her channel, so definitely check that out. So that's what I got from Sephora. Now let's talk about Ulta. I did the same thing with Ulta, like their buy one, get one free, if it was on sale, things that I absolutely love already, and I know that I'm going to use. That's the whole point. So yes, and it was in the 21 days of... What is it? The 21 days. They have a 21 days of beauty for hair stuff. So I've always wanted to get this. I also, this is a recommendation by both the Glam Twins and Kiko Beauty. This is the Redken All Soft. Now this is actually for the fall, but I got 2 for $24 and it was a really great deal. It's a protein complex shampoo and conditioner. Because I do my hair at home, I want the salon quality of products, and they both talked about this, and I am a curly slash straight natural in terms of I wear my hair straight too. Kiko is, or Marguerite is, she is relaxed, but also the Glam Twins wear their hair curly during the summer like I do, and during the fall they straighten their hair. I don't straighten my hair as often, but I do straighten my hair, so I wanted to use these on for my straight hair. I wanted to use this. I wanted to try this. This had really great reviews on the Ulta website. This is called the Hot Paddle, and it's an ultimate blowout brush. So it has a curved design, and it has a thermal plate under here. So your straight hair is only as good as a great blowout. So I wanted to use this to blow out my hair. I wanted, because I use a round one, but I wanted a flat paddle. I just feel like I want to see what I can do. I'll probably use the round one around my roots just because I can get that closer. But I feel like this actually covers a lot more circumference, or it catches more hair. So that's the reason why I wanted to get that. The other thing I got was the Baked Browns by Dose of Colors. I was really excited about this because this will be kind of like a travel. I wanted to try Dose of Colors shadows, and these shadows are right up my alley. I am finishing out a palette from Wet n Wild that kind of has some of these same colors. So I've already hit pan on one of those, and I just felt like this would be great for travel for me. And yeah, so I got that. And as a free gift at Ulta, I got some stuff. I got this is the Shimmering Skin Perfector Liquid in Opal. I got this is the First Light, which I don't have, so I really want to try that. I have the Ever Matte Poreless Primer, and I also have an Opal, which my other Opal, I want to say, broke, and I ended up giving it away, so I have an Opal highlighter. And I got that free with purchase. So, and this is like when you purchase before 12 noon or 2 p.m. Pacific, you end up getting like under, if it's $50 a purchase. So I got that. And then I got these. I don't know if I've talked about this yet on a favorites video, but you will see it. This is the Tree Hut Shea Sugar Scrub. That was like a tongue twister. And Moroccan Rose. And I also got the body butter. I'm like halfway done with this in my shower. Oh my goodness. This is the best $7.99 that I have spent in a sugar scrub ever. I mean, it's $7.99, but this is the best sugar scrub ever for my body. It's abrasive enough. It smells so good. My husband was like, girl, you smell good. I was like, thank you. But if you like roses, you will like this. If you like fluorescents, you'll like it. If you don't, you can definitely choose some other ones. They have like coconut lime. They have pomegranate and something. They have like fig. I think it's pomegranate and fig, but they have some great scents. And I wanted to get it also in the body butter. So that was like buy one, get one half off. But then I used the gift card. Yes, a girl be ballin'. And I also got this. I got this from a... Generation Beauty and absolutely fell in love. So I wanted to get another mask. This is the Yes to Tomatoes. This is a detox charcoal paper mask. I love paper masks. I love regular masks. But this one is just like a quick fix. Instead of like just painting on your face the charcoal and then letting it dry and everything, this is in a sheet mask form. So that one is amazing. I really do love that. I think that is it in terms of like beauty products. Now let's switch to clothes. I am going to show you all what I got from the anniversary sale. And here's my bag right here. My husband and my sister actually gifted me some gift cards for Mother's Day, and I hung on to them because I knew the anniversary sale was gonna come. So let me show you what I got. These are the leggings that actually have the leather trim down the side. I thought that this was good. This is from the brand BP, and this retails for $39. I got it for $25.90 from the anniversary sale. By the time you see this, it's probably still going on. It goes on till August 8th. So this is from the brand BP. I wanted to get these for fall. They had a lot of great fall items. That's for fall. Now the other two sweaters that I got, I am going to try those on really quick because it's hot and it's hot. Okay, it's really hot here. So I'm going to show you the first one. This one is a piece that I knew would get some use in my collection, as well as those leggings. I just love leggings. I love leggings and comfortable jeans. So this is from BP as well. I think all of this is from BP. This is like an oversized sweater. It gets really cold in my office. So I wanted to get this. I got it larger than I normally would. I could have gotten a medium, but I did get a large. I wanted to get it in gray too, because it's such a signature color and it goes with a lot, and I feel like the leggings could go with that. And also, this is from BP and this retails for $39 and I got it for $24.90. it's an oversized like boat neck sweater. I actually went to a YouTuber. Her name is Miss Louie. I love her channel. Oh my goodness. And she talked about, she actually showcased a lot of this stuff. If I can remember, I will link her info down below in terms of fashion. She is amazing. She went from head to toe, and I think she's doing a haul in two sections, but this is like an oversized sweater. I love the color. It's like a terracotta slash coral type of color. And I got it in large too, because I wanted to kind of do, you can actually wear this regular or you can do the shoulder off type of deal and wear it with like a cute tank under it. But I wanted to get this. I absolutely love it, and I feel like this would look great with those leggings. So that is my entire haul, y'all. Only spent $24. Can you believe it? Yes. Just shop with gift cards. Hold on to your gift cards until a sale comes around at Sephora VIB. I still have some Sephora gift cards. I'm going to wait or even use it. I've been looking at a cologne from Jo Malone, and those are pretty expensive. So I want to talk about fragrances. These are definitely investment pieces that's going to get a lot of wear. And these are also items that I know that I'm going to use in my makeup collection and the hair products, of course, during the fall. This is kind of like a fall haul, I guess. I am officially on a buying break. And yeah, this is stuff that I knew I could use my gift cards, especially in the sales that were going on right now. And yeah, I probably won't be getting anything for myself. Probably back to school is happening. I probably won't be getting anything for myself until like after September for sure. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the tips in terms of on a budget, you know, let's save 10K. And yeah, I think I did pretty well. Let me know what you got from the sales. If you know any shopping tips, we always love to read the comments. I love reading the comments, and other people do. And I love that you guys interact with each other. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe if you hadn't already, and I'll see beautiful you in the next video.